Demi animas cetera tolle. Give me souls, take away the rest. Father John Paul SDB. We are now in the third Sunday of Advent. And we call this Sunday Gaudete Sunday because the theme of our celebration for today is rejoice, be glad, be happy because the Lord is near. Pero katulad po naman nakaraang linggo, it's very nice for us to ask, why are we so excited? Bakit ba tayo masaya at nagagalak sa pagdating ng Panginoon sa ating buhay? Ano ba ang dulot ng presensya ng Panginoon sa atin? Remember that Advent season is a time really for us to understand the real meaning of Christmas. Why are we rejoicing during Christmas? O kaya nga po ang ganda po ng ating mga babasahin ngayong araw na ito. Because tinuturo sa atin kung ano ba ang dulot ng presensya ng Panginoon sa ating buhay na tayo'y nagagalak. Our gospel for today is taken from the Gospel of Luke, chapter 3, verse 10 to 18. In the second part of our gospel, pinapakita po ni John the Baptist that he is baptizing us with water. But the Lord Jesus will bring us the baptism of the Holy Spirit. At ano pong epekto nito is the removal of our sins, the sins that separate us from God. And that is the reason why we are rejoicing. Katulad po na sinasabi sa ating first reading, taken from the book of Zephaniah, the Lord has removed the judgments against you. And that is the reason why we are rejoicing. Because the Lord has removed the barrier, kung ano nagsiseparate sa atin, so that we'll be able to have a good relationship to Him. Remember, my dear friends, my dear brothers and sisters, that Christmas is really God sending us Jesus Christ so that we could have a union once again, a relation once again to our God. Because we were separated because of sins. And God made a plan for us to be united once again. And that is the reason why we are rejoicing. Because God Himself is doing His ways for us to be able to be with Him once again. But the question is, my dear friends, God is doing His part. Are we doing our part to have a good relationship with our God? Anong dapat natin gawin? Yun po yung sinasabi sa first part ng ating gospel. We have to change our ways. Kung may nakita na tayong something sa buhay natin that separate us from our God, from our brothers and sisters, we are being encouraged to change our ways. Remove it from your system. Remove it from your life so that you have a good relationship with the Lord and with your brothers and sisters. Yun yung po yung sinasabi sa atin. The second reading, taken from the letter of Paul to the Philippians, wherein your kindness should be known to all. Kung anong nasa loob mo, yung kabutihan mo, dapat makita at madama ng iyong mga kapatid. And that is the encouragement of Christmas. Because Christmas is opening the door for change. A change that will bring us back to God. So once again, the question is very clear. God is doing His part for our union. Are we doing our part so that we'll have a good relationship with our God? Tayo na ang nagkasala. Ang Panginoon pa ang gumagawa ng paraan upang tayo magkasama muli. Our psalm taken connected with the prophet Isaiah, cry out with joy and gladness, for among you is the great and holy one of Israel. That will be true if our brothers and sisters could really feel the presence of God in us. So once again, my dear friends, God is making His part, is doing His part so that we'll become one again. Are we doing our part? If so, there is the reason for you to rejoice. There is a reason for us to rejoice. Because the Lord is with us. And the presence of the Lord with us is an opportunity, a proclamation that we want to be united with our Creator. So once again, my dear friends, God bless us all.